So, let us... Let me actually switch. Party members. I still have to do this lock.
Terminal is already deactivated.
Go this way. Ooh, that slowed down. Okay.
It's taken 4 years, but our work is almost complete. Do you think they will like it?
How could they not? This statue is a celebration of our meeting. Don't you see? It will stand for all time as a symbol of both Rena and human culture, and our lasting friendship and glories to come.
But don't you think it's a bit pretentious?
Not at all. The researchers assure me that large statues like this are a traditional gift in human cultures.
Perhaps. So, have you decided on a name for it yet?
Well, it's modeled after the works of Paulina de Gaulle, so I figured we'd just call it Paulina?
Look around. Okay, so these guys. No info. That's the case then. So we can just water. Scan. Lightning. Does this lead? Oh. Okay. So that leads back over here. What about this way?
I've done it! I've had a huge breakthrough on the temporal displacer!
Time travel. Do you really think it's possible?
It's too early to say for sure, but yes. Yes, I think it is. With some modifications, it would even allow someone to be immortal.
Or even spread your essence in different times. It's still very unstable. What about a power source? The sheer energy necessary must be enormous. Just the size of the crystalline matrix required would be... Wait. You're not seriously considering...
The planetary infrastructure. Exactly. It was the humans who inspired me, actually. Have you seen the way the crystals react around them? It's...
Like magic, of course. Well, the potential benefits are enormous. Let's get started.
Right.
The humans! They've made it all the way to the inner walls!
What?
I know. They killed Lilith.
What? I don't... I'm sorry, but there's no time. They'll be here in minutes.
The temporal displacer. Maybe if I were to...
No! It's still untested. You have no idea what might happen. I'm sorry. If we only had more time. Plus, with so many humans near the crystals, the results could be...
It doesn't matter. Either way, we'd all be dead. It's our best chance. And if what I need is time, I know how to obtain it.
You can't be serious!
Don't worry, Lilith. I'll find a way to bring you back. I promise.
I see. Let's try this one. Okay, so there's an order. Let's do this. Then this. So I'm assuming, oop, nope, other way. And then this way. Hey. Oh wow, there she is.
Chris Bell, what do you want to do? I want to record our progress.
I think I'm okay.
Chris Bell, I do wish you hadn't come here, dearie. Truly, I do.
Paulina, you too? Tell me you haven't joined Ardo's side.
The Rinna were my creators. I'm afraid there is no other side.
Paulina, no! You must see that Ardo's plan is madness! Why?
Why? Because I was there, my sweet girl. I saw what the humans did all those many years ago. I remember now. It was supposed to be a celebration of unity. And I was the star attraction. A symbol of friendship between our races. That wasn't enough for the humans, though. Celebration turned to betrayal. Then to death. I take no pleasure in this. But we're all slaves to our nature, I suppose. Prepare yourself, Crispell.
Lena, please! This isn't right! This isn't you!
You're not wrong, dearie. I'm not at all dressed for a funeral.
See what we got. Cool shot. I'll give him a boost. So strong gets fire and weak gets lightning. I'm assuming the other hand's the same. Timing is so off. Best to take the damage. No, I feel like healing would be better. timing is so off when it comes to being on defense. Like, it's crazy. I'll scan her other hand. Attack her? Yes, I can. Just directly attack her, but I feel like giving him a speed boost. Attack if he's charmed. So instead, do I have anything that helps with that? Yeah, if he's charmed, he's not gonna do any damage. Okay. Same thing with her. So instead. I don't need the heal, but I'll give Chris. Speed boost once more. So both hands are fully healed. At least my timing's getting better with that. Let's give everyone a heal. The time on that. That hand. me is no longer has charm. Okay. I guess he didn't have a lot of health. Huh.
Well played, Crispell. I suppose it was bound to end this way. Finish it, dearie. I plan to leave a gorgeous corpse.
No! I could never! Not you, Paulina! Please, help me understand. I know you want to save the Rena, but to sacrifice all these innocent people...
The Rena were innocent too, sweetie.
That doesn't justify anything! What did you say you were created for, Paulina? As a symbol of friendship, of unity, you were created to bring people together, all our people! Please, Paulina! Don't you see? We need you now more than ever. Who else could possibly fill your shoes?
Technically...
Oh, Crispell. And all of you, really. My dear, sweet friends.
Please, Paulina, come with us. Together, we can find a way to save everyone. Let me prove it.
I never was a match for your spirit, Crispell. And I suppose someone has to watch out for you, beautiful bunch of fashion nightmares. You've convinced me. Climb aboard. Show me how we get to this fabulous future of yours.
So first, we're gonna save.
To record our progress. One of the generators. Another one. We're getting closer to getting that barrier down. Quickly, deactivate it.
Guess we should. Right, Crispell?
Seems the generator is off.
Another one down. So two down. Two to go. And there's still the DLC stuff too, but... Meh. I'll see. Okay. Again, I wish there was a faster way to do this. Okay, how much money do I have? Lots. Okay. Where to go next? Save.
Travelers, I'm here to offer you.
Let's see. What can we have? That's full maxed. There we go. Because I use those two a lot.
Hello, travelers.
Intense. Let's buy two more of those. Buy two more of those. Interesting. Social sandals. Explain a little more. There we go. Let's see. Thank you. Sell one of those. Get rid of that. Piercing, toxic. Let me see something real fast. Okay, so we can steal some of the
hello, travelers.
Some of the other stuff. So yeah, we can get rid of these. Keep those things. Let's give him. I'm not gonna buy multiple at once. I just wanna see. Because I don't wanna overspend. This would be good. So we'll give to because like with magic users. Yeah, so I'll give that to her. This would be good for him. Even better for him. Yeah. I'll keep it. No, not too much, too much. I'll buy one more.
Hello, travelers.
You know what?
Hello,
Is there a hotel? Where is the inn?
Welcome. A warm bed. It's only 200.
That would be great.
At your service.
Give everyone a full heal.
It may be cold, but Tulira's mornings are still.
Save.
We should be careful. I want to record our progress.